Good morning. Today I am moving into college and I'm really, really excited. It's 7:20 right now. We leave at 8:30. I'm tired, but excited, so today is not my morning.
Out of my pocket. She's out of my pocket. Let's go. I'm gonna
need at least $25 a month to get something to eat. You can't just kick me all the way out.
Tell her bye. Say bye, little house. Welcome to a new world.
He knows he's gonna take care of me. I don't know why he's doing all this for me. No, but it's really hot.
Hello, world. I have no more baby now. My baby's gone.
So my dad filled the truck while I got ready and did my makeup. And that was very nice of him, and I appreciate that because I wasn't gonna be able to do both. We are about to get in the truck. I'm about to get in the front with my dad. You're gonna see that when I get in there. But this is all my stuff. It looks like a lot. But it's not. No, it's a lot. No, I'm kidding. It's a lot. It's like I'm moving into an apartment. But my dorm room is going to look really good afterwards. Like, who moves in the giant van? Only I would do that. Like, that would only be me. Okay. We're done. Yeah, keep going that way.
Okay, this is administrative.
Oh.
Well, so maybe a bike will do you good up there for these heels. I don't know, this looks like an admissions to me. Let's see what they're talking about in the other bay.
Where are you living on campus?
Vera.
I
can't do community style platforms.
Yeah.
That's not for me.
Alright, let's see how good my directions are.
That way, that way.
And then
that way.
You're living in
that era. Sums it up.
Okay, I got this. Okay. Alright. Good,
how are you? Good.
Okay.
Daddy, fix your shirt. Just. Fix your shirt. Get it together. Straighten out.
Okay. So basically, the directions you're gonna take, you're gonna go all the way back down the way you came. You guys came in on Dolphin Street, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Past where you came from, go all the way around. You're gonna hit another stop sign. You're gonna make a right. You're gonna be facing the Gulfport. Okay. Mm-hmm. So you make a right.
So you're going all the way back out.
Not back out. You're gonna pass that street and just keep going to the right. Just basically make all right. Okay, so when you get to this next stop sign, you're going to make a right, and then you're going to see buildings to your right, and you're going to see a golf course to your left, and a big parking lot. Park in that parking lot. And then, whenever you get out of your car, you walk up to the building that you'll be facing. There's a brick building that's going to be in front of you, that's Walsh Hall. Don't worry about that. Past it is this tan building, it's the student center. Walk straight through those doors, and that's where your registration is going to be. You're going to get your key and everything. You're gonna be like, oh, have fun. And then you're gonna take your U-Haul and your truck's gonna keep following the road the way you like, the same direction, all the way around. You're gonna go, you're gonna see a white house on your left. You're gonna see like building, like three buildings on your right.
And what's the name of this hall?
You're going to Vera.
Vera Hall.
Yes. And then so you go all the way around and you're gonna go down the Avenue of the Oaks. There's a whole bunch of trees and you're gonna see a soccer field and you're gonna see a rugby field on either side. And then you're gonna have to take a right. You don't have another choice. You have to take a right. And you're gonna see little public safety people in the old shell entrance. Keep going right. We're just making a whole bunch of right. We're making a big circle. Okay. And then you go all the way down. And you're gonna pass the chapel. Come back down. And then it's gonna be on your right. It's gonna be on your right. Yeah.
So I can GPS Vera Hall.
No.
Okay.
Because it's just like it's just sprint. But just make a whole bunch of rights.
Right.
And just follow the road,
right.
Start get in the parking lot, go check in, get your key and everything. When you come out, keep going the same way, direction you were going in the first place, make right. And then when you get all the way down there, you're going to see two buildings on the right side, and you're going to see a softball field on the left.
Mm-hmm.
It's the first building on the right. And it's going to skip Vera Hall.
Okay.
Yeah.
Everything is online, so an RA, a resident assistant, you have one on your call. I'm not sure which one, but she'll meet her today because she's already here. She's gone through your room. She did a room condition report. So she looked at the condition of your room and she made a report that you can see now online. So if you log into your My Housing portal where you did your housing application, you can go to more tasks, room condition report, and you can view your report. For the next 48 hours, it's editable. So if you want to make your own notes, which I suggest, because that way there's no question at the end of the year about whether if you're responsible for it. Does that make sense? So that way, make your own notes, check out the walls, the ceiling, the floor, make your own notes, and you can do that for the next 48 hours. After that, it's just accepted, but you can always view it there. Do you know where Vera is?
No.
It is. So this road, where are you parked at?
The
Vera Skips complex. Vera's the first one.
Okay. Okay, y'all. We're going to my dorm room. And here it is. I'm not telling you guys my dorm hall because, like, safety reasons. Let me turn this on. So, that's, okay, that's that dorm. Okay, it's, okay. Found it. Okay, it's that building right there. You see? It's that building right there. See the entrance over there? So you gotta find the steps that go up to that one. So I'm gonna go over there and I'm gonna come out by the steps. Okay, we're trying to figure out where to park. Y'all, we really got in early, like y'all were out early. So I'm gonna run to my dorm building and then I'm gonna go out where the steps are. Ooh, I'm so excited, y'all. Moving video got the person running. It would only be my video, but okay. So okay, these are the steps that have to come up. Oh my god. Look how long these steps are. I'm gonna hear some complaining, but there's an elevator, so it's okay. So I'm gonna come down these. Here we go. And my daddy can park right there. You can park right there. And my dad refuses to park in a parking spot. Look, I said he could park right there, straight across. He parks right there. Nothing, I was talking to the camera. I was talking about you to the camera.
They don't have an elevator?
Yeah, they have an elevator. You just gotta get, climb up.
Get the stuff up here to go to the elevator?
Yeah.
Wow. I know they gotta have a handicap ramp.
I don't know. Okay, let's just see their reactions when they see these steps. Oh, y'all heard my mom and she said I'm gonna grab some. My mom, they said they're grabbing pillows and that's all they're taking up these stairs. Look, she grabbed a blanket. She grabbed a blanket. That's all she's taking up these stairs. Where's your one? She gotta put it back. We gotta clean the room first. But, whoo! Oh, look at my hair. It's getting. My hair is getting bigger and bigger, y'all. Ooh, this humidity is not. Let me get it from my glasses. But, Daddy is right. This is the building right here, Daddy. We come in right here. Oh, I'm sure, I don't know, maybe you could get some help. Okay, we're entering my hall. Oh my god, it's so cool in here. This is like the absolute best. There's a multi-purpose room. It's kind of neutral shades, but that's right there. That's another door entry. What's down here? The elevator.
Thank you.
Okay, y'all, we switched locations. We left the dorm. We're at Sam's because we need to buy food. It's the most important thing of all. Yes, we're getting food. That's the most important thing, y'all. Okay, so I know you guys didn't see me in like the making of this room. Well, it's because I had to go like get my ID made and then I had to rush to practice, so I couldn't really put my dorms together. But I'm so thankful that my mom, my dad, and my aunt were here and did it for me, and I'm just so appreciative of them. My parents actually just left, so I'm here all by my lonesome, no roommate, because I moved in early. And the reason I moved in early is because I'm on the dance team and we have to go to camp tomorrow. And I have to wake up for 7 a.m. It's just wonderful, but you know, it is what it is. I'm really excited for camp, but you know, after this, I'm gonna give you like a little preview of the room. And you know, if you like it, comment down below. Like and make sure you subscribe to see more of me and my little adventures at Spring Hill. So, bye guys.